Hi guys, so in this video, I am doing my everyday makeup tutorial. So I'm first starting out with my Smashbox foundation primer and applying it all over my face. I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. Diamonds brilliant and bell. Then I am taking my Smashbox eyeshadow primer and priming my lids. Then I'm taking my Maybelline Color Tattoo eyeshadow in Bad to the Bronze and applying it all over my lids and into my crease. Then I'm taking my blending brush and my new palette by Physicians Formula and taking a color close to Bad to the Bronze and applying it into my crease to make sure there are no harsh lines. Next, I'm highlighting my upper brow bone and my inner tear duct with a light shimmery color. Then I'm taking my Fit Me foundation and dotting it all over my face. Next, I'm taking my buffing brush by the Real Techniques and buffing it into my skin. I like to do my foundation after I do my eyes, sometimes when I'm doing a dark look, so I can get all the fallout from my face instead of having it on my foundation after, because it's a lot harder to clean it up. Then I'm taking my CoverGirl Fresh Complexion Concealer and doing my under eyes to highlight them. I apologize for my phone that keeps going off in the background. I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. Diamonds brilliant and bell. Then I'm taking my CoverGirl pressed powder, and it's the sensitive skin one, and dotting it all over my face with my stippling brush. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Will you still love me? Next, I'm taking my contouring brush by the Real Techniques and my NYC bronzer and contouring my face.
making sure I get my temples as well. Then I'm taking my Benefit Hervana blush and applying it onto my cheeks. Then I'm going back through with my CoverGirl Sensitive Skin Pressed Powder and making sure that there's no harsh lines from my contouring and blush. Then I'm taking my Annabelle eyebrow pencil and filling in my brows. First, I brush them out with an eyebrow brush. The color is taupe. And then I'm brushing them out again, just in case I ruin the shape before. Now I'm taking my eyelash curler and curling my lashes. I like to hold it on for about 10 seconds to make sure they are extra curled. And I tend to look up a lot to make sure my eyes don't go watery. Then I am taking, I forget who it's by, but I want to say it's either Maybelline or CoverGirl or something like that. Then I'm taking my Wet n Wild mascara and applying it onto my lashes. I like to do my top and bottom. And then I'm taking my Smashbox mascara as well and applying it to my lashes. I don't remember the name of it, but I said it in my last video, so if you want to know, it is in that video. And to finish off the look, I am using my Rimmel London pink blush lipstick and applying it onto my lips. So I hope you guys enjoyed this look and I will talk to you guys soon. Bye! Oh, I forgot. I put on my Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray to make sure my makeup stayed all day. And yeah, bye.